job. I think that was a hard question. And the answer is C. The source of the water was unusually warm. We don't really care whether it was a warm winter or a cold winter where the glacier fell, where the glacier formed. We're caring about where the water evaporated, because that's the action here. The ratio of oxygen 16 to oxygen 18 that ends up in the atmosphere comes from where the evaporation happened at, you know, remote oceans and so on. Good job. All right, let's move on now to question 7.